Mother Maria Skobtsova was a writer, anti-fascist and Orthodox saint. Born Elizaveta, she was a journalist and one of the Silver Age poets. During the Civil War, Elizaveta went to Paris. There she took the veil, but continued to spread the word of God among common people. She gave lectures on religion, opened shelters and food kitchens for the poor. During the war, Mother Maria joined the ranks of the French resistance. She helped shelter Jews and forged documents for them. One day she saved four Jewish children by hiding them in garbage cans during a raid. In 1943, she was arrested. In the camp, Mother Maria disguised herself as another prisoner and went to the gas chamber instead of her. It happened just a week before the Red Army came to rescue the prisoners. The sacrifice of the Russian nun was so great that there was a film made about her during Soviet time. And there is still a street in Paris named after Mother Maria.